Our traditional system of keeping the balance between nature and lifestyle was altered by the last 100 years of modern lifestyle. Our microclimate of Coromandel Coast was unique, the only coast in India to depend on northeast monsoon. The major part of the Coromandel Coast falls under the tropical, dry evergreen vegetation with wetlands ecosystem. Cotton route is considered to be the oldest and largest among all the trade routes. The route was connecting all large ports on the earth from Egypt to India to Mexico. The sea connection was established to trade cotton for gold and spices. All the capitals of ancient dynasties of Tamil Nadu were cotton weaving centers. Straits of Chindadripet, Vanarapet, Anakaputur and Kundratur tells the connection between weavers and their tradition. The traditional cotton of every region was sustaining the farmers and weavers for centuries. The revival of cotton route will not only bring additional income to the farmers and weavers, it will re-establish the cultural landscape which existed before independence.